Maurice White formed the nine-man group 10 years ago, and they've been on top ever since, selling out concerts the world over and selling millions of records. But there's more to Maurice White than entertaining. He has very quietly and successfully put together a business called The Complex. Thanks, Maurice, for having the Ebony Jet Celebrity Showcase in The Complex.
Yeah, I'm very glad you're here. Welcome to The Complex.
What is The Complex all about?
It's a concept of bringing together creativity, putting creativity under one roof, having a place where all artists can meet and do their thing creatively.
Maurice's office overlooks one of the many rehearsal rooms in The Complex. And as he mentions, two of the biggest names in pop music were set up, Supertramp and Fleetwood Mac.
How you doing?
Caught it, man.
All right, all right.
All right.
The world. Good
to meet you. All right. How you doing?
How you doing?
I'm doing fine.
Good to meet you. I've been watching your TV.
I've been listening to you on record.
Yeah. All right. Okay.
What's this I just heard? Is this a new
show? Who's outside the door, man?
Yeah. Am I in tune?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is a new solo?
Yeah, it's a new solo album for me.
How did you develop your style?
From a small child, I began to sing and imitate female singers. And and one of my biggest influences was Dionne Warwick, because of the way she styles. And I used to sing all the Burt Bacharach stuff when I was small, and just singing all the stuff that I hear on the radio. And it just so happened that I just developed singing that way. And then I took some operatic baritone training in college. So it's like now it's time to just hook up the baritone range and the first soprano range so that it's real fluent.
From baritone to first soprano?
Yeah. And a lot of people didn't know that when me and Reese sang in the studio for the past four or five albums, you know, me and him do all the voices. Mm-hmm. So like, and he sings as high as I do.
You mean to tell me that on the Earth, Wind & Fire records, all those voices,
it's two guys. All these years, that's been a secret. Nobody knew.
Nobody never knew, but that's basically what's happening.
Then how do you reproduce that sound once you get on stage?
We just rehearse.
We rehearse like crazy.
Rehearse.
You know? And we go crazy trying to get it together.
And then you just teach the other members of the group?
We teach the other members, you know, until we get it. And normally, if he's singing lead and I'll sing the high part, I'll keep the balance within the structure. And then when I'm singing something, he'll keep the high part. So we go back and forth. Long as one of us is present vocally in the stage production, it keeps the sound. Mm-hmm. Dig what I'm saying? Mm-hmm.